Heavenly Father, it's me once again, your humble servant in your presence with this fire burning deep down within. I begin by recognizing your power and also your grace, and how your children become one when we come before your glorious face. When you look down from your throne, I wonder, what is it exactly that you see that keeps someone like you so patient with someone like me? I'm free, not because of some self-righteous attempt on my part, but because of your unconditional love that you gave straight from your heart. Let's start. I know you probably never dreamed of all the bloodshed and hunger through the years your eyes have seen. Brothers killing brothers and men being haters of one another. It's hard to be a leader when the money has become your lover, I've discovered. It's hard to praise you when we also praise wealth and fame. We thank you for the Grammy, but in our music, God, we curse your name. No shame in our game when we bring the Father pain. But isn't it just like God, y'all, to love us just the same?
Yeah. All that I have, I give to you.
Give to you.
All that I am is because of you.
Love you.
If you wouldn't leave us, what would we do?
What would we do?
We need you right now.
Need you right now.
Just like the forest needs the rain.
Yeah.
Just like there's no joy without the rain.
Hey.
Warning his people to make a decision. That's why we gotta teach folk relationship and get rid of all of this religion. With precision, I teach. With his anointing, I preach. I have no time to chase paper. Too many souls I gotta reach. There's a breach in the line. God's people, we gotta get it right this time. For these babies coming up, we have to try and save their minds. And whoever has the microphone, remember, the blood is on your hands. You'll be judged by your life, not your sales on sound scan. No Bentleys, no platinum, no 20s, no Chris. When you take your last breath, tell me what you gon' miss. When you stand at the throne and you're facing the sun, will he say, leave me now, or will he say, well done?
Well done.
And when I've grown old, Lord, tell me, what shall I do? When this world has grown cold and has forgotten about you, when love and sex are no longer a pair, and age has destroyed all the ones that don't care, when divorce is the norm and the family has died, when white and black folk can no longer survive, when the internet is a person's best bet to find a good relationship, but they ain't happy yet. When the sound of the music, it ceases to inspire, and just like Sister Lawrence said, we ain't getting any higher. When the fire has gone and the beauty has passed, only what we've done for you, Father, will last. Go back to where we started from. God didn't leave us. We left him. He gave his perfect sacrifice. For any man that believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, y'all.
Right now, to wake us up at least.